that you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians.
Well, Zoe Tobantu is not one to want to see other people not succeed. She has always been an inspiration when it comes to her business mind, and we are sure everyone loves her for it. With that being said, Zotwa took to Instagram to encourage the Bentens that date her to moonlight her with purpose. She said this in her video.
Money, ask for driver's license, don't ask for champagne or alcohol. If you're gonna fuck around while you are fucking me, ask for a driver's license, ask for 15,000 monthly allowance. Look at me, me now with my pussy, I'm in Devon, I'm fucking somebody, and he gave me the car. It's not my car, it's my pussy car.
And with that happening, some other people did not like what Zotwa was doing and therefore slammed her for using Bentens for her own rituals. They say, this Zotwa is taking away Bentens' future and lives when you sleep with her. She's feeding her snake for her to prosper. Beware, my fellow brothers and sisters of these blessers. 99% use Sangoma. Well, we don't know, but other people are not happy about this. They feel that Zotwa is using Muti or something on these boys. Whenever they sleep with her, there's something that she gains. Well, we don't know, guys. It might be true, it might not be. But then, most of the people are convinced that Zotwa is into young boys because she knows she is gaining something for her rituals. Well, guys, with that being said, please do make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for more of my content uploads. Thank you.